Hello, sixth graders, and welcome back to another lesson of Elements of Music. And this time we're going to be defining and identifying the musical elements together. By the end of this lesson, you'll be able to define what the musical elements are and use music vocabulary to describe what you hear. And you'll be able to identify musical elements in popular music. So the elements of music, or what musicians have given names to various aspects of things in music to listen for and techniques to use when composing music. So it has a lot to do with the way that music is organized and how it's performed. So we're going to dig into each of these elements today to take a look at what they mean and give a few examples to listen to. Articulation refers to how music is performed. Is the music smooth, connected, and flowing? Or is it choppy and detached? Or is it somewhere in between? So some of the music terms to describe articulation include legato, which is smooth and connected, and staccato is choppy and detached. Tempo. Articulation refers to... Tempo refers to the speed of the music. Is the music fast or slow? Does it stay the same speed, or does it change it up? Some musical terms to describe tempo include andante, moderato, allegro, and presto. Let's listen to these two examples together and determine which one of the musical descriptions of tempo they are. Dynamics. Dynamics refer to the volume of music. Is the music loud or is it quiet? Does it stay the same volume for the entire song or does it change? Some musical terms to describe dynamic include forte and piano. Timbre. What instruments can you hear? Why do you think that the composer chose these instruments or voices? So timbre is all about describing instruments. So knowing the instrument names, the instrument families, the types of voices, adult versus children, boy versus girl, etc. And texture is more to do with the number of instruments or voices. So are there a lot of instruments playing or voices singing at the same time, or are there just a few? You can describe texture by using the terms thick and thin. The thinner the texture, the fewer things happening in the music. And the thicker the texture, there are many things happening in the music. There are no wrong answers when it comes to describing expression. Expression answers the questions of how does this song make you feel? Is the music telling a story? Why might the composer have written this song? So this is where your opinion comes in to play, and it's really fun to let your imagination wander. Because there are really no wrong answers. This is especially true when there are no words in a song. Composers are inspired to write music based on many different factors, such as personal experiences, major events in history, and other artistic work. At this time, we are going to do a listening assignment. You're going to listen to a popular song called Can't Stop the Feeling and answer the questions about the musical elements heard in the song. The questions can be found on the Google form that I sent to your email a short time ago. Before I press play, please look for this form in your email. I'll give you about 60 seconds. The form is in your email, not on Google Classroom. You'll need to log in to Gmail to find the form. You have about 30 seconds. Make sure you're looking in your email, not on the Google Classroom. Seconds. Okay, time is up. Here we go.
I got this feeling inside my bones. Goes electric, wavy when I turn it on.
And if you want it inside your soul, just open up your heart, let music take control. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, lock the baby rocket, so don't stop. Under the lights, when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel the good creeping up on you. So just dance, dance, dance. Come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. There ain't nobody leaving, so keep dancing.
I can't stop the feeling.
So just dance, dance, dance.
I can't stop the feeling.
So just dance, dance, dance.
Ooh, it's
something magical. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on, rushing on. Don't need no reason, don't need control. I fly so high, no ceiling when I'm in my zone. Cause I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. Feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Move my rock the way we rock it, so don't stop. Under the lights when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine, just imagine. I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel the good creeping up on you, so just dance, dance, dance. Things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. There ain't nobody leaving, so keep dancing. So just dance, dance, dance. So just dance, dance, dance. So just dance, dance, dance. So keep dancing.
Yeah. I can't stop the. I can't stop the. I can't stop the. I can't stop the.
I can't stop the.
I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. You're creeping up on me, so just dance, dance, dance. I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. Ain't nobody leaving, so keep dancing.
Okay, folks, that's a wrap on this lesson, Define and Identify Musical Elements. Just make sure that you submit your completed form before you leave the Google Meet. Let me know if you have any questions.